Well, hi, this is the end of the house presentation. You'll see it still needs to be cleaned up, and we've got a door on this side and the windows, and then on the back, it's just the windows. And then there's enough room underneath here so that when you put the lights in underneath here, the cord will have room to come out. Do I want to? Do we like this edge to kind of come out wild? Interesting. This piece. Be able to get a hole, two whole roofs out of.
Great. So I don't have too many.
Kind of looks like the inside of a pickup truck bed. Yeah. Now, I think if you will hold that against there. That's great. Then I can get right underneath here. Let's see, I better place it. I guess if you did it right, you could make little icicles drip off the off the edge of the roof. See that?
Yeah,
it'll
only be for winter then. I was thinking for different holidays, like for Halloween, to put orange lights